until you get a hold of it, and then as soon as it starts to narrow in, then you come back on it and wind it up and clip it. So the thread, the cold thread's on the back end of that blob, and you got this big, nice, hot ball to deal with.